Richie, we are back at the King Craig. Did you like the castle? Are you going to buy it?
Hey Peter, I did like that hotel. It's quite interesting. We have very similar styles of architecture, but still it's quite different than the King Craig. We are having only 15 bedrooms in this hotel, and this other one has about 19 rooms, including the third suite, which we saw. Quite interesting. For economies of scale, it helps us to have two hotels within like 20 minutes drive of each other and be able to offer all our guests more restaurants and more facilities. So yes, we're going to seriously consider that one, and I'm going to speak to the owner and the agent tomorrow. But now let's go out and take a stroll in our beautiful castle, and let me show you around. See American Gulfstream here. I think it belongs to Nike. And Qatari S-92 Sikorsky helicopter. So there's a bit of activity going on here with the Qatari family. We think maybe it's to do with the oil business. Aberdeen is the oil capital of Scotland. And we're gonna be flying off today to Dundee. And we have a few friends joining us for a shooting trip. And then from there on, we go to Memmingham.
You're clear to Dundee.
So that castle you see behind, it was bought as a holiday home by a Manchester family. And there was a big forest over here, and all the trees were taken away to build these extensions. Now we have a 42-room luxury hotel. So later on, we're gonna go to a shooting range organized by the hotel. And some of our friends are joining, and we're gonna be doing some clay shooting with shotguns.
Take off.